mom. Today's topic is again a bit different. Today I'm going to talk about five kind of people from whom we need to stay away. We meet so many people every day in our day-to-day life, and there will be some of those kind of people who affect on our life, and with them we need to maintain some distance all the time. So today I'm going to talk about those kind of people from whom you need to stay away. So let us start with the first one. We must always be aware about who are feeling jealous of us. See, there will be some people all the time who feel jealous of you for one or the other reason. They will find like you are much more ahead from them, and maybe you have more success in your life, or maybe you have more happier feelings in your life. So they will start feeling jealous about you. You need to stay away from them, because when people start feeling jealous, some negative energy comes from them, and that is what we don't want. So if somebody is feeling jealous about you, please stay away from them. That is the first kind of people who we meet every day. And in our day-to-day life, there will be some kind of people who feel jealous about you. So stay away from them. And now let us move ahead. Another kind of people who hate us. See, these people are not those kind of people who hate us from the beginning. But until you help them, everything will be alright. But when you stop helping them, they will start feeling hate feeling towards you. They don't have the gratitude of what you have already done to them for single reason, or you can say it as for some silly reason, they will start hating you, and they will feeling like you don't help them or you don't care for them. Definitely, you have your own reasons to not help them, but they don't understand anything, and without feeling gratitude for what you have already done to them, they will start hating you. So please stay away from those people. And one more kind of people will be there who always crying. Every day they will find some reason to be sad, and those kind of people, they will not only feel sad by themselves, definitely they will make sad all the people who are around them. So please stay away from those kind of people who will be always crying, because they are not here to spread any positivity. They are not here to spread any happiness. And if you are in their circumstances, definitely you will also start feeling sad. And your focus on will shift from the things you have to the things you not have. So please stay away from those people who will be always crying. One more kind of people will be there who talk behind. See, these people are very dangerous. They will talk nicely in front of you, but when you are not there, behind you, they will start talking something else. Just realize, if somebody is talking with you like that about someone else, that means they will talk with someone else about you as well. So it is always very important to stay away from those people. If somebody is coming to you and talking about some negativity, that is fine, because they are telling in front of you. These people are much better than those people. Those who talk behind you are very dangerous, and please stay away from them. If they talk about someone else in front of you, that means they are talking about you as well. So keep in mind, stay away from those people as well. Because people who are around us matters a lot in our life. Directly or indirectly, they will affect on us, and it will affect a lot in maintaining your mindset. So you need to stay away from them. And now last but not least, people who lie. Lying is just a bad habit. Trust me guys, those people who always lie, they will not change. If you trust them, you are foolish, because they will not change, and lying is just a bad habit. If somebody is lying to you and you understood that one time, stay away from them. Here again, you may say like some people will be there who are our relatives, or some people will be like this kind of people, but we can't stay away from them physically. But definitely you need to maintain some distance mentally. Some people will be there who we can't avoid, because if they are some of our relatives or our family members, definitely we can't avoid them, but definitely we can maintain some mental distance towards them. So this is all about my today's video, and I'm sure every day you will meet one or the other kind of these kind of people. And when you meet those people, just be aware and try to maintain some mental distance from them, because these people will affect your life with some negative thoughts. So that's all about my today's video. If you guys like this video, please hit the like button, and if you guys are a new viewer, please consider subscribing. That's all about my today's video. Thanks for watching. See you all guys again in my next video. Till then, bye bye.